fishing a new stream today, a very small stream. A friend told me that there are native cutthroat trout in here. I've never fished here before, but it's supposed to be pretty good.
Oh, that one got away. First tick I've had. I've been at it for about 45 minutes. Oh man.
Almost got that one into the net. And as it was coming toward me, I saw that it spooked like four or five other fish in this pool.
That one was tricky. I couldn't pull the rod straight back because of the tree here. So I choked up on it and tried to pull part of the way, but got off. Oh my gosh. What is happening? Hooked one, again, didn't get it. Oh, come on. Oh, finally. Yeah.
Beautiful little Bonneville cutthroat trout. An 8 or 9 inch fish. Great, I'm so happy I finally got one.
Awesome. Beautiful fish.
About 9 inches, a little bit bigger maybe than the last one.
Well, the stream has gotten really narrow, really steep, and there aren't really many pools anymore. So I'm gonna turn around here. I'm gonna head back down the stream. Just a really rugged canyon here.
And fish a few of the larger pools again along the way. If I catch something, I'll include it here.
fish of the day. It's maybe 6 or 7 inches. Tiny little fish, 5 inches long.
Thanks for watching. I'll see you next week in the next Tenkara video.